Sir. Javed Saab, मैं आपसे गुजारिश करूंगा कि कुछ दो अल्फाज हमारी राइटर एंड इस किताब के बारे में कहें. इट विल बी रियली नाइस सर.
गुड इवनिंग एवरीबॉडी. इट्स रियली अ प्लेजर मीटिंग यंग पीपल लाइक कहनाज हु आर स्टिल इंटरेस्टेड इन बुक्स. नाउडेज व्हेन लाइफ हैज टेकन अ काइंड ऑफ अ फ्रेंटिक स्पीड एंड एवरीथिंग इज आइदर गूगल्ड or found on their mobile smartphones, people have hardly any time, I'm afraid, for books. Leave aside writing, as a matter of fact, they don't have time for reading. But I suppose no medium can replace books. Today I see most of the children are on iPads or they are watching TV, comic books and so on. The difference between an iPad, what provides the visual, audiovisual, or the TV that provides you audiovisual, and the book, is that you are given a menu. It's a fixed menu. This is the visual, this is the image, this everything is given to you. There is no participation of the viewer. The viewer is the only receiver. But when you are reading a book, particularly fiction, you are making your own locations in your mind. You are making the faces of the characters. You are making the sets of the houses, yourself, everything. So when you read the book, your imagination enriches. Your imagination gets an exercise, which doesn't happen when the visual, everything is provided to you.
I want to know that.
Secret of my writing talent, as Javed Saab already said, yes, of course it runs in the family. My dad is a good writer, my mom is. My grandmom was an excellent storyteller. So the secret is just basically writing from your heart, at least for me. I write what I feel. I don't look at what other people would like to read. I would write because, you know, this is what I think at the moment. And that is the secret of, you write from your heart. That is the secret, and don't think too much. Just be unconventional, get out there, be unstoppable. And that's the secret of writing.
That's truly you.